Hi Cancer, welcome to a new reading. What's coming next for you? Let's jump right into your reading and see what the cards will show you in this right moment, Cancer. What is coming next for you? All right. Whoa. Okay. All right. So, you have this control card. This might be a person. This might be someone, as you can see, older than you or more mature that is trying to control you somehow, Cancer. And you need to be aware of this and to don't let yourself manipulate it, to don't let yourself being so in control of this person. Take your power back. This might be someone very close to you. This might be someone very close to you. But you need to have the courage to, you know, to say no, or to, you know, you need to have a voice in this relationship. Let's see what else, Cancer. Look at this. Be bold and make the first move. As I said, you need to have the courage to maybe say, no, I don't want to do this. Or just say no, you know, and say why you don't want to do certain things. Because whoever this person is, Cancer, is trying to impose themselves in your life. Look at this. Be fearless and bold again. You need to have more courage. You don't do anything. You are afraid somehow. You are scared of this person, or you are afraid of what might happen if you, you know, just say your opinion or say no. You are afraid to refuse this person, whoever they are. But looks like what's coming next for you, something will happen, right? Maybe there is a decision that needs to be made or a choice, you know, and that's the moment when it's something that you will not be agree with this person, right? But this time you need to speak up. You need to speak up for yourself. Because it's like this person is really confident that they have you, right? In their hands, they can do whatever they want with you. But your clear message here is to take back your power. Definitely with the King of Wands here is like your confirmation to communicate clearly, to be bold enough to say no. Have the courage to say no. Again, even on this card is written, be bold and courageous. And also be optimistic. Because you are not happy in this situation, right? When someone has all the control. So what's the worst can happen? Is it probably, I don't know, I believe your freedom and your inner peace is more important than just making someone happy, always saying what they want to hear, right? With this card here, you are being advised to do how it feels right for you and not to always be agree with others, especially this person who has a great power over you. And this is something that you may go through for a long, long time, and you kind of got maybe used, or you try to ignore the situation. But the truth is, deep down in your heart, Cancer, you are very sad. Great sense. And having also the strength card here, you know, strength card is coming up to tell you, you are much powerful than you think. You've got this. You are strong enough to deal with this situation and to make clear to someone here that is not, you are not a toy. You are not someone who can be manipulated so easily. You have something to say. You have your own opinions. You have your own wishes. So Cancer, this is what's coming next for you. You to step up and to fight for yourself, you know, to say what you truly think and feel about how things are going in this connection. Or this can be a spouse, this can be at work, whatever this situation is in your life, is something that is like eating you inside. And you need to deal with it. It's like once and for all, be fearless. Have this courage and take action. Because now is the time. The time is coming. I don't know what this person will do, but they will trigger again, right? They will put you in that situation when you want to say no. You may have been going through this many times, but this time with the strength card here is telling you now it's time to solve this. Queen of Cups, it's time to take care of yourself also, to make a priority of yourself also, not always to put everyone else right in front of everything. Don't forget about yourself. So Cancer, this is what I've got for you in this moment. I really hope it was helpful. Give a thumbs up if you resonate with this reading, if you claim it, if you had a great time with me here. I really hope it's helpful, and can't wait to see you next time. I wish you all the best.